roll the gas on some gang shit. Broke boy spent his last dollar on that lame bitch. Bezos on my feet, yeah, watch where you step, bitch. When I point that Ruger, you fuck niggas getting sprayed. Hit, pull up on the block, roll the gas on some gang shit. Broke boy spent his last dollar on that lame bitch. Bezos on my feet, yeah, watch where you step, bitch. When I point that Ruger, you fuck niggas getting sprayed. Hit.
Alright, bro, I'm about to pull up.
Get in the back, back of the back. Duck your head while I bust these.
What's up, you guys? It's your girl Kay, and you're watching Kay on the TV, and I'm back with another hair video. Y'all like it. So this is going to be an actual hair video. Now, the wig that I have on right now, excuse me, y'all, I'm kind of high, but the wig that I have on right now is a Toss wig on Amazon. Now, this company reached out to me, like I said, I think they reached out to me the day before I left for my trip. Excuse me, for my trip. I've been back for like a week now, so took about a week to get here. Now, I didn't have any issues with the shipping or anything like that, and it came through USPS. And y'all should know by now, they don't really fuck with me like that. But it came on time. Well, yeah, it came on time that it was supposed to, but it took about 3 to 5 days, I'm gonna say that. When I got it, it was really soft, as y'all could see. One thing that you guys have to know, this is a synthetica. I think everybody thinks that this is like a real one, and I'm gonna show y'all a real one because I'm gonna be having a real one coming in. But this is fake, boo. Fake one, 613, you know. Everybody thinks that it's real, and the one thing that is so like plus, like, y'all need to probably go get this is if you like being blonde. And I know a few people that do, because you know a couple people was reaching out to me like, I can't wait to see the video, and I appreciate that, because at the same time, who wants to spend 200 plus? Sorry guys, I got a phone call. But basically, back to what I was saying, this hair is very inexpensive. So if you like blonde hair and you don't want to spend all the money that actual 613 blonde hair costs, this would be perfect for you. Now, don't quote me. I'll put it down here. Well, I should say I'll put it down here because it's gonna show up right here. But I'll put it down there how much the actual cost was. It wasn't no more than probably $39, which the hair is very long. I'm gonna show y'all. It's like down here. So when it comes to me, it comes down to basically my butt crack, which I love. I feel like if I was a stripper for the name, my name would be Candy. And I would fucking go shake my ass for that fucking cash in this wig, because at the end of the day, it's going to bring the dollars coming. Now, I also want to let you guys know that I did flat iron this wig. And like I said, it's a synthetica. So, you know, you really can't put heat to synthetica. So I put it on like my lowest heat setting, and I went through it and it flattened. So it is somewhat heat resistant. You just can't put too much heat to it. But I would think that anybody who wears synthetics would know that. I haven't had a synthetica in a long time, so it's good to have, like, you know, something. Like, I will put a hat over this and I will go to the grocery store. Like, I don't really care about having noticeable hair. I've had many different colors. But I just felt like this is like something that you pop on real quick, go do what you gotta do, run your little errands or whatever, and go. Or it could be your little, you know, stripper joint when you wanna go and, you know, make it do what it do, you know. At the end of the day, I'ma say, it's very affordable. If you just want something cute for like the little bit, like, you're not gonna wear it on a daily basis, and if you do, you have to really know that hair maintenance for synthetic hair. because of the simple fact that it's synthetic. When I did used to wear synthetic wigs, I would take them off at the end of the day and hang them up on the door or whatever. But you gotta know what you're working with. But if you guys want to purchase this hair, I'll leave the links down below. I'll leave their Instagram, their store, and the direct link to this hair. Also, I have a promo code, and by the time this video comes out, the promo code should be in the description. Also, I'll put it on the screen as well. So if you guys purchase that, make sure that you use my promo code so that you get what you want and I get what I want. Okay, but thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe, share this video, tell a friend about Mwah. Okay, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Now I am going to be recording a second video, so if you see me in the same little look or whatever, don't say nothing. A bitch gotta work. So yeah. But thank you guys for watching this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.